Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. It says this game doesn't live stream, but I don't know about that. This is just a test because I can't get the sound to work going through my PC. Why make a game that you can't stream? I don't get it. It's not a very welcoming game, is it? If it won't let you stream it. Fuck's going on, like? Yeah, somehow it knows I'm streaming. Good use of technology there. How the fuck are other people streaming it then? That's what I want to know. Why are the console community getting punished? That looks like a big fuck you from Armory Forger. Yeah, you can't stream it. Wow. Wow. Can't stream it. That's fucking insane. Is it because it's in early access? That doesn't make any sense. And you know, I played the tutorial and you know, I kind of enjoyed it. You know, it's very realistic. Lots of map reading going on, stuff like that to find your objectives, you know. I'm disappointed you can't stream it. I guess we'll leave it there, so no point going on. I'll play something else. Yeah. All right. Stream over. Bye-bye armor. For console, anyway. I don't get that. I don't get why they're punishing console players. All right. Fuck you. A big fuck you from armor.